Hello. Welcome to our channel.
When we get down the bottom end there, I am going to poke my head out of the entrance to see if there's some shops down that end, because if that is, then I will go and get some drinks, because this cemetery work is really thirsty, hard work, and the only thing that gets us through these days is a cup of tea. And lo and behold, when we turned up today, there was a cafe about 0.3 tenths of a mile from the cemetery. So as we had to do, go in and have some brekkie, have a cup of tea, and luckily for us there's a Tesco's supermarket outside. It's a metro outside Brompton cemetery gates, so we're right for fluids. Everything's nearby, but on the video, when you look at Brompton cemetery, especially the shot down the main path, looks like it's miles long.
It does.
But when you're there in person, it's like whoop, really close up. That's what wide angle lenses do. They make everything in the middle seem far off in the distance. It's actually an optical illusion. But it's still quite a walk. You know, there and back.
Especially in this heat.
There and back's got to be a good half a mile. You know.
Anyway.
What?
Anyway, we shall have a little sit down and then carry on.
Oh, absolutely. It's got to be done. Thank you. plane going over the top as well. Trying to get the plane across the top of the skyscrapers. Here we go. Comes to a close.
Yep.
As you can see, the sunset there, the sun is setting, and it is 20 to 8, and it is September the 7th, 2023.
And we've been to
Brompton Cemetery, West London.
One of the Magnificent Seven.
Yep, and it was absolutely magnificent. 41 acres.
Wow.
And it was absolutely full of crosses, wasn't it, Shane?
Absolutely full of them.
Celtic crosses, yeah. All kinds of crosses. Some
yeah.
lovely statues there, and some really, really quite exquisite above the ground vaults and mausoleums. You know, it has got the most Grade 2 listed monuments than anywhere else in the country in one location. So it's been a very interesting day. Just taking a gentle stroll, haven't we, really?
Yeah.
It's been very hot today. Kept ourselves hydrated.